Hi, I'm Exo, and I'm on a journey to becoming a DIY guru. If you need to fasten a curtain rail, a picture, or shelf to a brick wall, you will more than likely need to use either nailing or screw-in anchors, terms you've heard us use before. However, there are a few key differences in these two fastener systems in terms of their design, how they fix to the wall, and their usages. So what's the difference, and which one should you use? Both screw and nailing anchors are typically made of a plastic sleeve or plug that is pushed into a drilled hole. The size and depth of the hole you need to drill depends on the size of the plug you're using. In this case, 6 millimeters, which refers to the plug diameter, which are often called a M number. The second number on the packaging is the length of the plug and thus defines the depth you need to drill into the hole. The bigger the plug diameter and the longer the plug, the more load the fastener can hold. So the difference, as they're named, nailing anchors are fastened by hammering the screw into the anchor sleeve. And the screw-in anchors require the screw to be fastened by turning. Generally, on the larger sizes of screw-in, you will need a spanner, whereas the smaller sizes use a screwdriver. Now both screw-in and nailing options work in a similar way, expanding the plastic inside the hole and gripping the surrounding brickwork. Now using this thin piece of ply, imagine that this is the inside of the wall. Can you see how the plug expands as I tighten the screw into the anchor? And now the nailing option. You see the plug expands as the nail moves deeper into the plug, which would then grip tightly onto the brickwork around the drilled hole. Now having a look at these two plugs side by side, we can immediately see a few main differences. The first is that the nailing anchor has this ring around the opening of the plug, which stops it from disappearing into the hole while hammering in the screw, whereas the screw-in plug sits flush with the wall. These tabs help hold the plug in place when you're turning the screw, because without these, the plug would simply turn inside the hole and the screw would not tighten. So how do you choose? Nailing anchors are more of a permanent fixture as they're not easy to unscrew or remove, especially if the screw is bent while hammering. They're quicker and easier to install. Screw-in plugs take longer to install, however, are also much easier to unscrew. In fact, the easiest way to explain this is to show you. Let's go mount these two brackets. So I'm installing this bracket using screw-in anchors. So I need to drill my hole 6 millimeters by 60 millimeters. A handy hint here to get the correct depth is to use a piece of masking tape on your drill bit as a depth guide. Hole's drilled, I can now push the plug in. Sometimes you need to give it a gentle tap with a hammer. Now I can put the screw into the hole in the bracket and into the plug before tightening it up. There we are, the bracket sits tight. The second bracket I'm going to be installing using a nailing anchor. So, hole drilled, I'm going to put the nailing anchor into the hole in the bracket and into the wall before hammering it in. But notice how the nail and anchor are one. So hypothetically, it's 5 years down the line and I want to remove these brackets to paint the wall. The screw-in anchor comes out easily, while the nailing, while it was quicker to install, doesn't come out that easily. There's always something at home that needs to be attached using these. And at the end of the day, they do the same job. Personally, I'd use screw-in anchors for fixtures that may need to be removed. And for the more permanent fixtures, nailing anchors. And Builders has a range of fastening and attachment solutions, both in-store or online, builders.co.za. And for more videos like this, check out the blog on the website. Get to Builders, get it done.